It's Wednesday, June 12th, and it's almost 7 o'clock in the evening, 77 degrees, and I'm on our road to our property in Arkansas, fixing to top this hill and there's the where's the trailer in the cabin. Corner or close to it right there. That bush looks okay. I weed-eated some with the electric weed eater. Got a juice on that battery, so I'm gonna quit and go make the bed. Got a little bit out here. Didn't get down there. A little bit up here. It's about 6 a.m. on June 13th. This is out the bedroom window. We'd eat it a little bit after I got here later than usual yesterday, about 7. Okay, I almost made it to the end of the bushes. Battery went dead again, and the strings messed up. Oh. But, got the like the crepe myrtles may be still alive. I don't know. I hope so. That tree looks all right. It's all right. That little pine looks all right. That one kind of got a little brown on it, but it may be all right. That little one over there, that one maybe get a little brown on it, but it may be making it. That one. I don't know where the little cedar is. Maybe it's in there, I don't know. Yeah, there's one right there. Right in there. So I don't know about that. That's dead. I don't know what that was from, but looks dead. And this tree don't look like it's alive. Really don't think. It's got a little green something right there. Oh, that might, no, that's just grass flew off. Weeds. I don't know. Okay. Okay, that's what I was put up yesterday, those two new ones. Let's see what the stain looks like on all that. Went around a couple times mowing around over there on the low side. South side, and then I mowed all down there and up there. Sitting on the porch of the new cabin. I can't even see the lake. Maybe just a little bit over this way. I think the poppies are out more this morning. They're down here. Yesterday, when I was mowing, I came across in front of down here going across. across that way, and there was a, I looked down there and saw a deer at the corner came out. But by the time I got my phone out, it was gone. I saw a little bunny down at the cabin when I was mowing. It's Cairo on the left and Josie on the right, I believe. Okay, here's a little cedar that looks like to me. And then another little cedar there, I guess. And another little cedar there. And then there's a pine, and there's a pine, and there's a pine, and there's the dead pine over there, and there's the dead tree. And there's the live tree. Okay, I'm going to put some stain on this older stuff. And let's see how it looks. I may put it up there on that board, fascia. But watered the stuff up here. Okay, I finished the older stuff, weathered stuff. And this piece here was lighter than these two pieces here, and it looks, doesn't look too much difference. So there's the new pieces. Well, I may just go ahead and, that's about a half a can right there. Okay, I'm done for now. I used the leftover paint to get up here on the fascias up there. Had a little bit. That's the whole bucket. So it's a darker than that, but it'll be all right. I guess when we, if we ever do some more on these other buckets, I'm gonna get this board under here. I didn't have enough to do that under there, but I did this, I did the fascia up here, kinda. And the post, I did these posts out here, kinda. Okay, we did it up in the pine trees here by the road and along the road and outside the fence up there. And I'm pooped. I'm gonna quit. So it's Saturday morning here at the property on the 15th, about 7:20 in the morning, 7:22. RG gave Josie and Cairo the bone. Already getting hot. Sun feels hot. Okay, here's the garden by the little oak tree. And then more of the garden by the water faucet. Little bud on that rose. Looks like there's buds on those lilies or whatever. Buds on the rose bush. I didn't know what that right there is. I don't know. Okay, this is Saturday the 15th. June 15th, 2024, about 10:25 in the morning. Drove the truck down here with the weed eaters, gonna weed eat. I weed eat it around this garden a little bit. Move the water, wasn't running. Move the hose, now it's running good, and I guess it's got to be a particular laying a particular way or it'll stop up. So I'll let this rose and these things get some water. And when we'd eat a lap down here day before yesterday, I'm gonna weed eat some around here and come back and mow some more, I guess. Mow backed in the mower in there ways. Did up there ways. Afraid it's gonna get stuck. Toys are still there on the thing. Pretty jungly. Pretty jungly. I just moved the water where it run. It wasn't running, so. Sunday morning, a little after 6. Thought I better get some video. Those century plants are really tall and blooming. I guess that's what they're called. Yeah, look.
Here. Come here. Come here. Josie. Get close up. Yeah. Good boy. Look right here. Eat your bones.
Cairo. You didn't eat your bones. Eat your bones. It's just water. Let's see, where's the other one? This little one. It's all gone. There's water down here. Yeah. Did you get your bones? Cairo get his bones? And Josie? Come on. Washed the trailer yesterday evening, and it looks like there's something up there on it. Oh well. You gonna eat them?
Now. Now. It's okay. It's okay. Yeah, I don't know what this is. That's a weed or what? I don't know. I watered out here yesterday. Mowed lap back in there, mowed lap around that pile there, mowed down to the cabin. I guess I could walk down there. I don't have anything on but my shoes. And shorts and we're going to get all kinds of chiggers. I don't have any how you take a reverse it on this? What those little white things are. Birds in there. Wow, look at there. Those might be
something. Wild turkey, maybe? I don't know. In that brush pile, a lot of them. I might see if it's a little deer. Huh? Something moved in there. I don't know if it's a bird or... Here comes Josie. You coming to help? Huh? I don't know. Yeah, there went a big bird. What is it? Cobweb. Come on. Come on. Come on. Well, it's getting good water now. Well, look at that water down there. All from that. That water's really running. And it looks like it's really getting soaked because this has just been since yesterday. yesterday that I moved that water and got it running. Look at that. Need to take that gutter off there or fix it or something. All grown up down in there, down here. I'm cut a little ways down there. Just don't have no time, enough time, I guess. That's all grown up, my cross over there. To the other side. Here's is that Josie or Cairo? What are you doing? Ran out of weed eater battery. With this water running here. That's coming down from up there.
So I'll try to get up here to the pond. Crossed over there with the mower from the driveway. Did okay. All this has grown back up. I need to, all this, go back and cut it. And I tried to get over there and I couldn't make it past there. Right in here is where it all drains out, I guess. Tractor couldn't get up there good. Maybe next time. Water looks dark. This stuff has really gotten big, tall. What are you doing? Huh? There's Josie. There's Josie. There's Cairo. You gonna get a drink or you gonna get in the pond? Is there something in there? Huh? Is there something in there? Is this just your private swimming pool? Come on, Cairo. Come on, Cairo. Come on. Come on. Okay. We'll go back. I'm gonna go back, okay? Let's see if I can go across this cutover. And where that, it's okay. Now Cairo's gonna get in, I guess. Get a drink. I think Josie laid down in the mud. Okay. Oh. Yeah. Some little pine trees in here. I need to keep this cleaned out so we can enjoy them. Okay, water's still running. I guess it's just gonna keep running. Okay. We'll walk across here a little bit. And washing out. I need to bring some more rock. I guess I need to put a pipe across there. Okay, this is where, say, the other side, the crossover, coming across that ditch. I'm trying to clear up that way. Well, trying to go make down that way so I can get to that lower level and start clearing it out. I still hadn't gone over far enough that way to the property line. Trying to get work way back up that way to connect with what's up there. Well, it's warming up. Cobwebs everywhere from the moisture, I guess. This ditch goes down, all the way down to a lower level, down at the bottom of that hill. It comes, runs all the way up there, and they've got it full of wood and rocks and stuff. Previous guy that owned it and cleared it. Okay. I'm not gonna walk back through there. A little hairy. Dog's really barking over here.